Well, it's business as usual. It's better to be beautiful than musical. Television is a pharmaceutical. Consider it a cubicle. Because it's business as usual. It's better to be beautiful than musical. Television is a pharmaceutical. Consider it a cubicle. Check it out now. Why people always want to see rappers only representing the economy and capital gains. So many cats rapping the same. They can't even entertain without a gold chain. Now let me just say that I understand everybody got bills, but I wonder, man, how many little kids died for your diamond ring? You look nice with the ice, but it's time to think. Rhyming itself is a useless tool. You can fool around with the sound, but it ain't profound until you break it on down in the right context. Don't gotta be complex. We need to believe in ourselves. Not give me that wealth. I don't need your help. Cause living in the streets can't feed themselves. It's business as usual. It's better to be beautiful than musical. Television is a pharmaceutical, consider it a cubicle. Because it's business as usual, it's better to be beautiful than musical. Television is a pharmaceutical, consider it a cubicle. Break it down. Rat race running a fast pace past the last place with a basket case. Wait past the fact that the fat cat killed. And even if you got mad fat rat skills, still a black man can't catch a cab. They got us running like a maxi pad, and that's a fact. Even if I'm half as black, I wax that. Cause every black cat don't pack a gat. Swing it like I'm Billie Holiday, way off. Be bringing it back. I'm thinking abstract rhythm and rap. I'm better than that. Back to the cream, live a dream. Philly, vanilla bean, in limousine. Hope you're feeling me. Give me the cash and I'll rap whatever you like. Psych, I'm not another stereotype because it's business as usual. It's better to be beautiful than musical. Television is a pharmaceutical. Consider it a cubicle because it's business as usual. It's better to be beautiful than musical. Television is a pharmaceutical. Consider it a cubicle. Break it down now.